What does one do with a superhuman you're not sure you can trust?
I've devised an insurance plan for the future.
Sit down and buckle up.
Tell me you have a plan.
Put your weapons down. John here wanted you dead, you'd be dead.
Some kind of covenant artifact, I think.
I know a guy.
Covenant's whole religion is based on things like this.
What is this thing?
You don't understand what you are doing!